Many have braved the near giant, but I never. Alduin, can you lead the way to? I saw shores. I hurry before I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly before this encompassing fog once more bears me the world in its death.
Living or dead, by decree of shore, none may pass this perilous bridge, but I judge them worthy of my warrior's test. Rodal! You fought well.
Short man with sheath and blades, the three of which were gone with the fierce, glad-hearted battle. Hecker, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior, Philia, the old, far-seen twin. The three of which were to boost the fury on the atmosphere.
At last, Alduin's doom is now out of sea. Just the glory of the high-hats, the hasten force, smite the one, whatever it is. Hold on, lads. Let us
take before Alduin's plan to join. Alduin's miss is more than a snare. It shall be blue, it is his shield, and look. Oh, you have to try to stop. Don't be so sudden, I'm sleeping now. And bring him to battle. Failure speeches. The world is a coward. Fuse is
my boy. We must outweigh his miss, charging together. They are unsheathed blades and spread back to the black before. To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war.
We must clear this confounding mist. his strength have no end. So stronger in pain.
Stand fast! His strength is failing. Once more, and his might will be broken.
No!
Battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
Oh, hail the Dragonborn! Hail her with great praise!
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord.
Welcome to the Madhouse.